how does it feel to be closing the Download Festival?
It's pretty awesome. I mean, it's a you know, obviously, I don't need to give a history lesson on this particular festival. You know, it's a great rock festival, great hard rock festival. So, you know, we've worked our way up through the ranks, Download, over the years, and to close it out, it's pretty awesome.
So, like you said, you know, you have been here a few times before, but what have you got in store for us this time?
All kinds of chaos and craziness and
we're gonna play
madness, and
we're gonna play a lot of alternative rock and roll music at the metal show. We really just try to we want to play everything that you hear on the records live, and that gets tough with only six people in the band. But we figure out a way, and thankfully the technology that is available to us today, you know, makes that possible. So we incorporate a lot of different electronic elements, a lot of different percussive elements in the live show now that we haven't had in the past. It's going to be crazy. People are going to freak out.
It's out of my control. Flying at the speed of light, thoughts were spinning in my head. So many things were left unsaid. It's hard to let you go. I know what it takes to move on. were standing in the wake of devastation. When you were waiting on the edge of the unknown. And with the cataclysm raining down, insides crying, save me now. You were there and possibly alone. The sky had blown the heavens into stars.